December 27, 2022, Lukashenko and Putin affirm their close ties without mention of Ukraine. Their meeting could add to fears that Moscow will try to draw Belarus, Ukraine's northern neighbor, more directly into the war.